of products such as sore throat, fever, tiredness, or nausea. And about 1 in 21 people will get viral meningitis. Thank you.